this time of the year, the garden is really revving up. So while you can, and you can get into your borders, it's a perfect time to put your plant supports in. Here, we've got one black one that goes around a peony, and that peony will just simply grow up through the centre and then will gently flop to the sides, and it will be corseted, held in place. And then in the centre, we've got these quite tall circular ones again, and we've got very tall Sanguisorba plants. They'll grow to around about 2 metres in height, so it will just hold them in place so the plants don't flop over and crush all the other plants. But you can do something much more simply by using chicken wire. Create your own little frame that can then just go around a plant, put it down, the plant will then grow through it, be gently supported, and then it'll be very, very happy. So go on while the weather is gorgeous, get out into your borders and put your plant supports in.